and my leg and my knee. But God has a reason for it. He lets stuff come on you that will open your eyes or whatever. He's got a reason for this. And I'm just waiting for him to say, "Baby, this is why. Let this come on you. God, He's my master. He's my savior. He's my healer.
Hallelujah.
He's going to touch me. He's going to take this away. I'm going to thank you, Lord. I thank you already for doing it.
Praise the Lord.
I want you to pray for me that God will continue to bless me. Let me see what He wants me to do. I love this church. I try to do everything I possibly can for it. I love this church. I love everybody in this church. I think you all know that. God is going to help me. He's going to get me through this. I'm feeling stronger now. Got to get my weight back. I wish everyone got to cook me some fat food. But God's going to help me. I do desire your prayer. And I love each and every one of you. And I thank you, Lord. Thank you for your prayer that you bestowed upon me. And I just thank the Lord for getting me through this. I had to have two surgeries on my knee. I didn't get it the first time. They had to go back and get some more. And that second, third surgery liked to kill me. It was rough. I had one day and one the next day.
But
God, He saw me through it. He's going to take care of this old leg. He's going to get his strength back like he was. Cheryl tells us that you've got to slow down. I said, "That's hard to do. Because I'm used to going and going and going."
Yes.
But I'm going to have to learn, I guess, to slow down a little bit. God tried to show me. That may be what He's trying to show me. Slow down, baby. But I'll do my best to slow down. I promise that I slow down. I'm going to do it. Appreciate your prayers.
God bless you. I feel like something's fixing to happen at the Donald Church of God. I don't know what it is. I don't have any idea, but I feel like something good is just about to happen. God's working for a reason. I don't know what that reason is, other than trying to get people ready for the kingdom of God. And how will you think not? The Son of Man is going to come. Probably any time. God bless you. Is our prayer. Be back tonight. Down here, you never know what's going to happen. You just sit back and wait. Try to get under that spout where the honey's coming out. And let the Lord help you. It's good to have Brother David Phillips and Sam's family with us this morning. I'm just glad you're here.
Father, we just love you tonight. Today we thank you for the way you've touched, the way you've ministered in our hearts. Father, Lord God, as we leave the house of God today, we ask that you guide our spirits, Father. Help us to be what you would have us to be today, Father. Help us to minister to those around us. And Father, we praise you in Jesus Christ's precious name. Amen.